Life coaches, but we will make it different. And bring the coaches here. This is in the fridge. Yes, because we're gonna use it tomorrow. If you don't, like if you make a lot and you want to freeze it for longer, you put half in the freezer, half in the fridge. Even this in the fridge, it stay like even a month. Because it's only butter, sugar, and the almond and flour. Nothing wrong. But it's better if you want to keep it for longer, you keep it in the freezer. And you know that
cut
you have
cutting
and you
by
take it out, you need it like half an hour, you cut it,